it's thrilling. It's really brilliant because the thing is, it makes you want to wake up and come to work.
This is the black cup that you receive once you complete your probation period with Blacklane after 6 months. And Mai says, I will dance my soul out.
When we founded Blacklane 5 years ago, we wanted to create an environment where people want to enjoy coming to work.
Caused my attention that the position they were looking was for customer happiness. I never heard such a position and applied immediately. And I remember coming to the office, I just found out that was really a customer happiness environment.
When I started, I think we were 37 people, and now we are 250. I love the building, I love where we work, I love how much they invest in us.
I've never known such a company to be so welcoming and to be so friendly and warming, and I think that's what's given it the expansion that it has become because of the people that are here.
I've heard so much about the Berlin culture, the Berlin vibe that attracted everyone here, that we have 40 different nationalities just in Blacklane itself. It's such a diverse melting pot where everyone comes together, it's so inclusive, and it has so many different things to explore, and just in general, the city is amazing.
I like jobs, especially if they have a very steep learning curve. Meaning if I know that I'm gonna learn a lot of new things that I wouldn't have learned otherwise. And at Blacklane, I was in a very, very short time frame exposed to a lot of challenging tasks.
I use Blacklane in Germany, in the UK, in France, in the Netherlands, and in Argentina.
We have more than 40 nationalities right now, so we are truly international, and as Berlin is as well, so the company reflects the city very well. I would say the biggest challenge is to really get the people who fit in what we are believing in, what we are doing, and who are sharing our idea of becoming the number one in the world.